start of the race. Let's take a look at the graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto2 race. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.